about the radar range? The latest home advancement for mundane futuristics?
But gee, what's that?
The radar range heats food from the inside using microwaves without gas or fire. It's like an appetizer.
I'll wait down here.
Seems safe.
Nothing beats your first splice. From there, it's all downhill. The frozen frosties, the jockeys who will hand you 1,000 volts as soon as look at you.
You sound sympathetic.
They wouldn't be the first sons of bitches who found an answer at the bottom of a bottle. But once you see them go all weak at the knees at the sight of a little sister and all her Adam, I cut a less sympathetic figure. Short-circuited. Probably be able to pop it open with
a jolt of shock jockey?
You familiar with shock jockey?
More than you could know.
Let's look around. Maybe there's a store that ain't been ransacked by splicers yet.
Keep your eyes open.